Getting so excited cause it's Christmas Eve. My shopping's all done and I'm very relieved. Singing Christmas carols so full of cheer. Think of all the things I'm thankful for this year. I'm thankful for my mommy, I'm thankful for my dad. I'm thankful for my brother even when he makes me mad. I love my sisters, they love me too. I'm hoping someone got me a new pair of shoes. Never mind that I love my nana as well. I'm very happy, I'm sure you can tell. I'm very excited now for presents Christmas Day. But to celebrate tomorrow, baby Jesus' birthday. I know it was springtime, but someone screwed it all up. So we celebrate the 25th of Philip a cup. In a stable in Bethlehem by way of a virgin. I don't know anything that rhymes with virgin. Her name was Mary. His name was Joe. She was gonna have this baby, but they had no place to go. So they found a stable and a dude let them in. And she went into labor with a sheep in her hand. Before that, some shepherds met some angels. Not the baseball team, but like real angels. They went to go see the birth of Jesus Christy. Cause the angels like, it's time to get shicey. This baby's about to be the Messiah for show. The three wise men looked at stars to find out where to go. It took them 2 years, so they missed the birth. But they brought along some gold and frankincense and myrrh. So basically that's the story of this day. If you're feeling joyful, let me hear you say hey. Let's make some cocoa when cuddled by the fire. Maybe knit some sweaters if that's what you desire. And let's not forget who this is all about. He put the Christ in Christmas and he makes me wanna shout. Thank you for everything that you've given me here. Now everyone out there have a happy new year. Word! I'm under the mistletoe, man.